And it's been 5 years. And I wasn't even sure it was on at first. I was ready to walk by, but she smiled and called me over. But we couldn't think of anything to say. It was just awkward. So I went back to my table and asked my friends to stop staring. And by the end of the night, the beer's kicked in and I'm feeling bold. So I go back over, get some drinks, sit down, and pretty soon we're having a good long chat about our new lives, with our new homes and new jobs, our new friends, and our neighbours. Together now for 2.5 years, but they don't live with each other, so we'd never find out if something happened. And you think about being young, when you used to chase her around school, and the first time you asked her out, she said no. But one night after a wedding, you must have looked good in your new suit, because you bumped into her in the pub, and she decided she'd changed her mind. Separate taxis, and you go your opposite ways.